Now, when we last saw her, Gillian was flat on her back in the trial area with an oxygen mask on her face.
Just like any other day, really.
Pretty much.
Now it's time, though, to hear from the lady herself. Here's Gillian's take on all the drama of the live trial.